editing citations within your document. If you already have the citation in, you can choose to edit it. Select the citation you wish to edit, and select Edit and Manage the Citation. Here it's set to default. You could choose to exclude the author. Or exclude the year. When inserting a new citation, you can do it automatically. In 2019, use the drop-down menu and exclude the year. That is the end of this demonstration.